to change edge panel handle position in Samsung Galaxy Tab S9, open settings, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon, scroll down settings screen, find display, and then tap display, scroll down display screen, find edge panels. Next, tap edge panels, select handle, and then select position to change position, left or right. Can up or down position. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.